In this step, we'll be putting the base of the 3D printer together. Notice that there are four rubber bushes fixed to the base. These bushes help in absorbing vibrations produced by the printer. One end of the Z-axis profile has been tabbed for your convenience. Fix the tabbed end to the base using M516 screws. Carefully tighten these screws using an Allen key. Make sure the Z-axis is perfectly perpendicular to the base. Insert two M5 8mm screws and loosely tighten them with T-nuts. Now slide the Y-axis onto the T-nuts so it aligns parallelly to the base.